Hello, this is Sir Online, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask Episode 5. Yes! On this episode, Link will be going inside the observatory for the first time. If only this kid will get out of the way! What do you want, Tao?
He said the secret road is in East Clock Town, so why aren't you going there? Don't tell me you forgot the code! Oh, look at the time! You only have 3 days left!
Can't you see we're in East Clock Town already? And why is this kid asking for the code? Didn't he see Link getting those other kids' code by catching them in their little hide-and-seek game? Anyways, let's speak to him.
If you want to pass through here, you have to say the secret code. What's the code? Pick numbers with the joystick and press A to decide.
Link, tell him the code!
1! 4! 3! 2! 5! Oh, that's right. If you know the code, then you remember, right? Okay, here you go.
Ah, thank you, little kid, for moving out of the way, even though we could have just simply jumped over you.
There's a lot of cool stuff at that telescope guy's place. Oh yeah, and the Bomber Secret Society of Justice Forever!
Yeah, for sure. Cool. Okay, what's in here? The observatory, of course. We still have to get to the observatory. Come on, Link. Use your spin attack, which allows you to go faster, jumping on water. If you spin attack, Link, like that.
Yeah, we know!
Look, Tao, what is that?
What? You don't even know what about the skull teller? It's protected by Harsha, but his stomach is up.
I didn't know that.
Even Link knew that.
Come on, Link, you can take it down. Come on, Link. Yeah. What do you want now, Tao?
I want to know this German knows the skull kid. Whoa, look at the time! You only have 3 days left!
Well, maybe if you would stop talking, then maybe we'd stop wasting time, huh?
Don't tell me that! You don't even know what you're talking about!
Come on, Link, climb the ladder. What is that? Who put that up there? Oh, those kids put a balloon there! Oh, we gotta pop it now. There we go. Haha, great job, Link. Come on then, Link. Haha, cool! Alright, jars. With magic jars in them. Hey, a scarecrow. Talk to him, Link.
Yo, hey, baby. I'm styling scarecrow wandering in such a pleasant music. Time will pass in the blink of an eye if you dance with me. If you like, baby, we can forget about time and dance till dawn. Shall we dance?
No, Link. We have stuff to do, remember?
No!
Oh, sorry, that's too bad. In that case, come back anytime if you do decide you want to dance. By the way, I know a mysterious song allows you to manipulate the flow of time. Do you want to learn it?
Sure, yeah. That's fantastic.
Oh, yeah. Now listen up. If you play that strange song backward, you can slow the flow of time. And if you play each note twice in a row, you can move a half day forward through time. How is that? Pretty interesting, but I'm sure I'd like any song. Written by you better, baby. If you like, you can play one for me.
Yeah, but we don't have any instruments, so we're sorry. Come on, Link. We don't have any instruments because that skull kid took Link's ocarina of time.
Well, a strange-looking child has joined me today. Are you a new friend of the Bomber's gang? Your manners seem much better than those of your mischievous friend from the other day. That ill-mannered troublemaker from the other day said he'd break my instrument. He said he'd steal my moonsteer. There was no stopping him. Even now, just watch him. He's probably losing trouble out of the little clock tower. Will you gaze into the telescope?
Sure, why not? Ah, cool! Haha, getting to use the telescope. Hey, what's that? Zoom in, Link!
What is the school kid who took the ocarina of time?
Yeah, that's right. It was the ocarina of time. Oh, wow, a giant moon. Wow. That moon looks really giant. Must be very close to North Clock Town, or just Clock Town in that sense. Oh,
you skull kid, what are you? Link, go get him! Oh, did you find the troublemaker and that loud noise? What was that? There's another moonsie has fallen nearby. Go through that door and take a look outside. But I wonder how that troublemaker got on top of the clock tower. The only way up there is through the clock door, and that opens only the eve of the carnival.
Ah, so there's a carnival going on, huh? Thanks for that. That was useful information there. Oh, there's the moon steer. Link, you're going the wrong way!
Ah! You got the moon steer sparking beauty radius rather strangely.
Haha, you like that moon steer, don't you, Tal?
Yeah.
Alright, Astro Observatory, we're back. Hey, old man!
What would that trouble we could be doing atop of the clock tower? I just hope he's not learning another one of his no-good tricks.
Thanks, that was, helpful. Okay, come on, let's go. Bye-bye, Scarecrow.
Bye-bye, baby. Make sure to come back, because I'll play some music.
No ladders this time. Come on, Link, let's go.
Yes, yes!
Come on, use your spin attack, as I was speaking of earlier, which causes you to go faster.
Yeah!
Yeah, just like that. Spin attack plus jumping on water equals fast jumping on water. What do you want now, Tal?
Alright, so we know where this coconut is. Let's go ask around the clock tower. Maybe we'll learn something.
Whoa! Look at the time! You only have 3 minutes left!
Well, I told you already, if you would stop talking, then maybe we could not waste time. Hey, thank you, kid, for letting us in, even though we have the rights to go in, because we have the code of the bomber gang. Yes, come on. Back to South Clock Town.
Hey, there's a heart piece up there. What the?
All right.
Yeah.
Oh wait, hang on. Wait, you can't just get in this Deku Flower special. This is my private property. Don't try using it when I'm not around.
Wait, what?
I've already sold my other wares and Carnival hasn't even begun. I'm thinking of closing out shop so I can buy a gift for my wife and return to her in my village. I've heard that a stone called Moonsteer shines brighter than any other in the land. Yeah, I like it. It's very, very trancing.
We know that, Tal.
If you've got one, I'd really like to get it from you. My wife would love it.
If you give it to me, I'll give you my spot here. Deku flower included.
Press start to open the select item screen. Choose and use an item with C.
Okay, cool. Let's select the Moonsteer. There we go. Yeah, now let's show it to him. Hey, look! We have the Moonsteer!
Aha! That's stone! You must hand it over to me! In exchange, I'll give you my spot here! Thank you, flower included! Yes?
Alright, what's that?
You traded the Moonsteer for a...
land title deed?
Ha! You really helped me out. Now I have the perfect souvenir for my wife. She hasn't set eyes on a jewel. A strange sparkling stone like this in a very long time. The title deed for this spot should be in high demand among Deku scrubs, but you already know that. If you don't need it anymore, you can always sell it.
Okay. We got a... Alright, we have property now. Yeah.
Ah, you didn't let me read. Well, he gave us the Deku deed.
Oh, what are you talking about? I just found it amazing that we have property now. Look at it, we have property. Yeah, this is cool. Okay, and that does it for episode 5 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 6. This is Saran Lionheart, signing out.
Bye!